Okay, 13.2 exercise we will discuss today. First doubt is in question number 2. First, let's see some part of question number 1 also. Okay, Nana is also saying question number 2, part 2. Okay, question number 1 first. Using laws of exponents, simplify and write the answer in exponential form. So, let us see the first part. 3 power 2 into 3 power 4 into 3 power 8. So class, what we have learned in that formulas, if base is correct, Tushita, that is not a problem at all. If you have done already, it is okay. If you are doing today, you can put today's date. No issue. Yes, class, please tell, when the bases are same, what we do with the powers? We will add the powers. 2 plus 4 plus 8. The answer will be 3 power 8 plus 4 is 12 plus 4, 2 is 14. So answer is 3 power 14 in exponential terms. Similarly, if you see the fifth part, that is 5 square whole power 3 divided by 5 power 3. Class, tell me, what should be solved first? Please tell. What should be solved first in this question? Power of power. Yes. First we solve the bracket. And what we have learned for this thing? We know that a power m whole power n is equal to a power mn. So these two powers will multiply first and they become 5 power 6 upon 5 power 3. Now the question is simplified. Sir, your voice is not coming. Rishi Gupta. Others, please confirm. Is my voice having a problem? Voice is clear, they are saying. So now we can say there are same bases getting divided. So we can subtract the powers and the answer will become 5 power 3. That is the answer. Okay. Rishi, please check your connection. They are saying my voice is clear. Now we can see the ninth part. Ninth part also having brackets. In the ninth part, we are having 2 power 20 divided by 2 power 15 multiplied with 2 power 3. Again, we have to solve the bracket first. So if you observe, it can be written as 2 power 20 upon 2 power 15 into 2 power 3. Now, again, we will see there are same bases getting divided. So when the same base is getting divided, we have to subtract the power. What will we get, class, after subtracting 2 power 2 power 5. Very good. Because 20 minus 15 is 5 into 2 power 3. If possible, write the formula also like this. A power m upon a power n is equal to a power m minus n. So now, finally, the same bases are there. Powers will add. Answer is 2 power 8. Now, let us see question number 2 and try to understand. In this question, we have to simplify. In question number 2, we have to simplify and then answer in exponential form. So let us see the first part first. If you remember, I have told you it is always the best and the easiest way. Although it is lengthy, but if you convert every number into prime numbers, it will be easy for you. So we can write this above term as 2 power 3 into 3 power 4. Class, is this a prime number? Is 4 a prime number? No. So we can write it in prime number terms. We can write it as 2 power 2. Any problem? We can write 4 as 2 power 2. Similarly, we have 3 over here. 32 is also not a prime number. We can write 32 as, please tell class, we can write 32 in exponential form. Yes, class, 32. Sir, we will multiply, simply leave the numbers that are prime and then we convert into prime. That is also fine, Bani. That is also correct. If you first solve and then convert, that is also correct. No issue. So you can make it as 2 power 5. Now, we all know the formulas. First, we can see they are same basis, their power will add. So they become 2 power 5 into 3 power 4 upon 2 power 5 into 3. Class, can you observe now what to be done? These two are exactly same. We can cancel them. Or, yes, 32 is 2 power 5. Lavya, 32 is 2 power 5. We can obtain this very easily by that prime factorization. Okay, Daksh, you have attended the class first time. What is exponential? Mr. Daksh, if you have attended for the first time, it was your responsibility to watch the lecture on YouTube and then join this class. Now, you were having 3 days of holidays. Still, you are seeing this thing. Yes, 32 is a composite number. So we have converted into a prime number now. Now we can see we have 2 power 5 minus 5 into 3 power 4 minus 3. And the answer is 2 power 0 into 3 power 1. Plus 2 power 0 means 1 only into 3. Answer is 3. Sorry, it is 4 minus 1. Sorry. This is power 1. Na? So this is 3 power 3. Answer is 27 or 3 power 3. So class, this is the answer. 13.3, I actually want you to try. Those who have done 13.2, they can try 13.3. If 13.2 is not completed by you, first complete that. Okay. Sir, in 13.5, 3 and 5 questions are similar. Let me see. 3 and 5. Ha, they are similar. Sir, if any number alone, so its power is 1. Yes, better Nana. If 3 is written over here, you can understand the power of 3 is 1. Okay. Now, let's take the doubt by Nana, second part. Sir, how 2 power 0 is 1? Are beta Daksh. Any number power 0 is 1. Beta, any number power 0 is 1. We have understood this thing earlier also. Don't confuse like this. If you have 1000 power 0, that is also 1. Any number power 0 is 1. Okay. I think we have done its that also, explanation also. Now, second part. Yes. Second part is bracket 5 square whole cube. Then we have multiplied with 5 power 4. Then we have divided by 5 power 7. Class, same thing we will do over here also. We will try to simplify the question. So we can write this as, first of all, 5 square cube into 5 power 4 upon 5 power 7. This is the question that we are having, class. Now tell me, first, what will we solve? We will solve the innermost bracket. First, we will solve the innermost bracket. So what will we get? Please tell. This is the innermost bracket. If I open this bracket, what will I get? Class, please tell. Yes, they are like binary numbers. We will get 5 power 6, first of all, multiplied with 5 power 4 upon 5 power 7. Now, if you observe, these two are same basis getting multiplied. Again, the powers will add. So 5 power 6 plus 4 is how much? 10 upon 5 power 7. Lastly, we will use the formula of division, and we will say as they are dividing and they are same basis, we will subtract the powers. 10 minus 7, that is 5 power 3 is the correct answer. Now I hope it is clear to you, Naina, Ashmit, those who were asking. Question number 2, second part. Okay. Now ask any other doubts that you are having in this. Please tell any other doubts in this question. Anyone, you can ask. Okay, question number 3, fourth part. Lavya is asking. In question number 2, first tell me, in question number 2, any part? Encryption means it is codified. Sir, ninth part. Okay. We will take ninth part. Before that, we can take this sixth part also. Sixth part is very simple. Just to show you how to solve. 2 power 0 plus 3 power 0 plus 4 power 0. Yes, class. What is the answer? Ashmit saying 1. Ashmit, you are taking one mistake. 2 power 0 means 1. Then you have a plus sign. 3 power 0 means 1. Then we have plus sign. Then we have a 4 power 0. Again 1. Answer is 3. Okay. Now, let us take the ninth part. In the ninth part, what do we have? We have 2 power 8 multiplied with a power 5 divided by, okay, Naina, 11th part also I will take, don't worry. 11th part I will take after this, okay? So we have 4 power 3 into a power 3. Now class, we have discussed this earlier also, that we have to try by converting the numbers in prime form. This is already prime, this is okay. This is not a prime number. If you observe, 4 is not a prime number. We can write 4 as 4 equal to how much? 4 equal to 2 power 2. So we can replace 4 with 2 power 2 in bracket. So we can write, we have 2 power 8 into a power 5 upon 2 power 2 whole power 3. I have replaced the 4 with 2 power 2. Okay, Daksh, but no need of leaving beta. Be here only. You will get something. Okay. Don't leave the class. Into a power 3. Now, class, are you able to understand what I have done? I have tried to write the 4 in terms of 2. So it became 2 power 2. But this bracket is very important. Bracket is very important. Now, what we can write this as 2 power 8 into a power 5 upon 2 power 6 into a power 3. Good, Bunny. Now, we can easily solve this because these are in division. It becomes 2 power 8 minus 6, that is 2. This becomes a power 5 minus 3, a power 2. Can we write anything else for this class? Is there any formula for such things? Please tell. We can write this as, yes, there is a formula. If power is same, we can multiply the bottoms. That is 2a power 2. So this is also correct. This is also correct. Sir, why did we subtract? Because beta, Rayan, we have understood that if there are same basis getting divided, like a power m upon a power n. So same base getting divided, we will subtract the powers. Rayan, do you remember this formula? Which number, beta? Sir, why 2a is in bracket? Okay, this is also a formula. If you don't write, it is okay. This is also a formula. If you have a power m into b power m, plus if this you are having a power m into b power m, you can say as they have same powers, m and m, you can write like this, ab power m. In the first step, why you wrote 6? Let me show. Beta, kahan likha hai maine 6? Okay, this one. This is 2 power 2 whole power 3. So power of power gets multiplied. That's it. Let me show you. If you have written 2 power 2 whole power 3, power of power gets multiplied and you will get 2 into 2 power 3. Okay. Devanshi is saying, sir, in the last, when we are multiplying, the power should add. Okay, Devanshi, you are having a doubt. Devanshi, you are having a doubt. If you have same ways, 2 power 2 into 2 power 3, the bases are same, then power will add. In this case, you can observe the base is 2, the base is A. Devanshi, they are not same. Powers will not add in this case. Devanshi, try to understand the difference. Yes, you can answer without that also, but bracket is important. Sometimes without bracket, the answer comes out wrong. Question number 3, first and fourth part. Okay, okay, Lavya. Part 4 by Anushka. Okay. So I think it is clear to you now, Devanshi, that the bases are different. That is why power is not added. You have to understand the formulas properly to answer these questions. Okay. Now Anushka is asking 13.2. Question number 2, fourth part. Yes, if powers are same, then multiply the base. Good. Now, question number 2 only, fourth part by Anushka. In the fourth part, Anushka, you can see we have 3 into 7 power 2 into 11 power 8 upon 21 into 11 power 3. If you observe class, I will do 11, but also don't worry. If you observe, this 21 is not a prime number. So we will try to write it in the form of prime number. It will become 7 into 3 into 11 cube. Class, any problem in this one? I have just written the 21 as 7 into 3. Class, please confirm. Now, if you observe, sir, if we have a power 0, then what will be the answer? If power is 0, it will be 1 only. Any number power 0 is 1, Mokshita. Okay. Now see, 3 and 3 will cancel each other because 3 ones are 3. Now 7 and 7 square are there. So 7 square, because they are same basis getting divided, I will do power 2 minus power 1. Okay. Then we have 11 power 8 upon 11 power 3. Again, we will subtract the powers and the answer will become 7 power 1 into. Yes, and now this is based on powers and formulas. Okay. 11 power 5 and the answer is 7 into 11 power 5. This is the answer. Sir, but 0 gives 0 in multiplication. Mr. Abhas Hasija, try to understand. When you multiply anything with 0, you get 0. But when power is 0, you get 1. Okay? That's it. To understand it, sir, not understand the whole step. But which step you are having problem in? I have just written the composite number as prime numbers and then I have solved it. Okay? Sir, what did you do with the 7 in this question? Beta, I have not done anything with 7. What is in with the 7? This 21 became 7 into 3. After that, I observed this 3 and this 3 are cancelling. Then I saw this is 7 square upon 7 power 1. Sir, we have another way to do this question. But there are many ways to do this question. Don't worry for that. Okay? Sir, we can write. Okay, no. Nana is saying, can we write this as 77 power 5? Please confirm, class. Will that be correct? Please confirm, class. Can we write like this? No. If it was 7 power 5 into 11 power 5, then it is correct. Nana, try to understand. If they have same powers, then only base will multiply. In this case, 7 has power 1. 11 has power 5. How you can multiply the bases? Arey, beta, tuition teacher ne another way mein karaya hai, so you can do by that. No problem. Okay? You have to understand, Anushka, ki tuition teacher, ya school teacher, whosoever is teaching you, you have to find the way you are comfortable in. Okay, you have to go with that way. And this is not a thing that you have to think or to depend on anyone else. Okay, now let us say the 11th part in which you have doubts. 11th part, I am just taking a simple way. I am trying to write every number in prime numbers and then I am solving. Nothing else I am doing. Let's take the 11th part. In 11th part, we are having 4 power 5 into a power 8 b power 3. You can solve by any method, whatever way is easy for you. Okay. 4 power 5 into a power 5 b power 2. Class, if we want, we can change this into two terms, but I think it is not required now, because if you see, they are exactly same to each other. So why to waste time by converting into two? We can easily cut them because they are same to same. We all know 4 power 5 upon 4 power 5 means 4 power 5 minus 5, that is 4 power 0, that is equal to 1. So we can cut these like this. We will get 1. Now, what is left? Left is a power 8, b power 3 in the numerator, a power 5, b power 2 in the denominator. Now, what will we do? Because a and a are the same basis, power will subtract a power 8 minus 5 into b power 3 minus 2. So the answer is a power 3, b power 1. Any problem? Simple steps we are following only. We have kept two, three things in our mind that we will try to write the numbers in prime number form and then we will simplify using the formulas. That's it. Okay. Now you can ask your doubts in question number 3 if you have. Please ask your doubts in question number 3 if you have. I was thinking to explain 13.3 some parts. Okay, let me do one thing. Let me give you some idea of 13.3 first so that you can try these questions. Okay. Okay, Lavya is saying first and fourth. First and fourth. Say true or false. Lavya, beta, what is there in the first part? Question number 3. Let us see. It is saying 10 into 10 power 11 is equal to 100 power 11. And they are asking, is this correct or not? For that, first, solve the left-hand side. Solve the left-hand side. We have 10 power 1 into 10 power 11. That is equal to how much? It is equal to 10 power 1 plus 11. That is 10 power 12. Now take the RHS. It is 100 power 11. Are these two comparable right now? Please tell class. Are these two comparable right now? Because base is different, we can't compare like this. We should try to make the base same. We can write this 100 as 10 power plus. We can write the 100 as how much? Please tell. 10 power 2. Very good, Lavya. And we all know power of power gets plus. Achha. Mokshita understood everything, but she is stuck in that point only. Why the power 0 makes the number 1? Okay. Let us see. So class, this is the RHS. This is the left hand side. They are not equal. They are not equal at all. So this is false. Not equal to LHS. I hope it is clear to you now, Lavya. Yes. Okay. Those who have doubts, why power 0 becomes 1? Ab unke liye, I have a thing to tell. Please see. It is a rule, but there is a explanation also. Let me show you. Class, let me tell you one thing. If you have a power minus m, that is equal to 1 by a power m. You don't know this rule, but because you want to know the proof, I am telling you this thing. If you have a negative power, the number will become like this. Suppose you have 2 power minus 3. You can say it is same as 1 by 2 power 3. Now class, are you able to understand this thing? It is a rule that if the power is negative, you can write the power positive by becoming it denominator. Okay. Now comes the question. We have learned, that is why I was not explaining this thing. Mokshita, this is not right? This is not the correct time to understand this thing. In class 8th, I will tell you why power of any number makes it 1. Okay? I will tell you in class 8th also this thing. You can say this 2 power 0 is 1. We want to prove this thing. To prove this, you have to have some sort of understanding before. Okay? I will tell you in class 8th also. Don't worry. So, fourth part for Lavya. Lavya, fourth part, third part you are asking. Please ask again. Lavya, fast. Which part you are asking? Fourth part, okay. In the fourth part, we have 3 power 0 is equal to 1000 power 0. So, class, are these two equal? Take the left hand side. We know any number power 0 is 1. And in RHS, we know any number power 0 is 1. So, as these two are equal, therefore, true. No problem. Okay. So class, try to use these concepts and solve these questions. Okay. I think 13.3, because of the doubts, I was not able to explain. But still, if you have whatever time, you can try the examples and then try the questions. Okay. Else, I will try in the tomorrow's class. Don't worry. So you can complete till 13.2. You can, if you don't want, you can leave this 13.3 homework. No issue. You can do it tomorrow also. Let me stop the recording.